We talked about it last night. Every one of you has got a village behind you. Every one of you, forget where you are right now, sitting in this room 10 minutes before kickoff, has a village behind you. You honor them today. You're prepared. You're the best team that will step on this field today. And don't think anything else. Understand what you have to do. Everyone's got a job. Whether it's one play, whether it's 80 plays, whether you're on the sideline cheering your asses off. Today, it's the first representation of our village.